Okay, so here's the part that failed that I showed in the 1.5 year review video. So my plan is to basically just unscrew it, pick it up, and repair it. Okay, here's the mahogany bench seat. It's been repaired. I squeezed it as tight as I could with the bar clamps that I had, and turned out pretty good. It has 8 coats of the captain's varnish. And so what I did, I sanded it with 320 in between the coats, and used a tack cloth, and it has a really nice high gloss finish now, so it'll be going back in the boat. Pretty easy repair. So it turned out pretty nice. looking at it closely, you can see the seam. And what you're really seeing is the epoxy. That was as tight as I could get it with the bar clamps. With the added coats of varnish, it really looks much better now, and it is sealed. So I'm pleased with it.